This is the Gaumont British News, presenting the world to the world. Waiting at Dover to welcome King Carol of Romania, His Royal Highness the Duke of Kent. Fog delays the arrival, but guided by sirens and the pier bells, H.M. Destroyer Seek presently crept out of the surrounding yellow darkness. King Carol wore the uniform of Admiral of the Romanian Navy, with the mantle and cross of the Order of Michael the Brave. Prince Michael stood with his father as the Duke of Kent was piped aboard the destroyer. A welcome to a friendly monarch to the shores of Britain. Ashore, they were received by guard of honor and the Romanian national anthem. Then inspection of the guard of honor. King Carol and his retinue took train for London. At Victoria Station, King George was waiting, in Field Marshal's uniform and attended by British ministers and the Lord Lieutenant of London. King Carol alighted with a beaming smile and a handshake for King George. Chamberlain and others were presented to the royal visitor and to Prince Michael. The young heir to the throne of Romania wore the uniform of his country's chasseur regiment. It was foggy in London too. Outside the station, another guard of honor waited in the gloom of a wintry afternoon, deepened by the shadow of the great terminus itself. And then the drive to Buckingham Palace, with an escort of household cavalry, a brave splash of pageantry battling against the grim, forbidding weather.